This script is very good for 1v1 with players, not with bots. I'm not sure the script can win against bots, but I'm sure the script can win against players. You need to hold the parry button to spam manual parry.